Our world, a vast canvas of history, is dotted with remnants of audacious dreams and civilizations long past. Amongst these timeless echoes stand colossal marvels that defy the ages, silently narrating tales of ambition, artistry, and triumph. As we set forth on this exploration, we will venture into the stories of the five ancient ruins that have captured imaginations and inspired awe through millennia. Ready to step into a world where the past greets the present? Let our journey through these enduring wonders commence. Have you ever dreamt of embarking on a journey to a place so mind-bogglingly awesome that it makes your heart do the cha-cha-cha? Get ready to salsa your way through history because we're about to unravel the tale of Machu Picchu, the Incan wonder that could put even the most elaborate Lego masterpiece to shame. Picture this. It's the 15th century, and the Inca Empire is in full swing. They've got the Andes Mountains as their playground, but instead of building snowmen, they decided to construct something a tad more monumental. Behold, Machu Picchu. This place was like the VIP suite of the Inca Empire, a city in the clouds where it's said that even the llamas wore fancy bow ties. Now, Machu Picchu wasn't just a run-of-the-mill city. It was part resort, part sacred space, and part architectural marvel. The Incas weren't known for taking shortcuts, and they certainly didn't when it came to stones. They carved, chiseled, and stacked massive stones so precisely that you couldn't slide a piece of quinoa between them. Those Incas had a rock-solid commitment to perfection. But here's where it gets interesting. One day it was party time in Machu Picchu, and the Incas were throwing a rager that could be heard all the way in Cusco. But just like your favorite series finale, it was the end of an era. The city was abandoned. Nobody knows exactly why. Some say it was the Spanish conquistadors who showed up and yelled, "Party's over!" Others think it might have been an Inca and chill situation. Either way, it became a historical ghost town, buried beneath layers of vines and mystery. Today, Machu Picchu, located in the Cusco region of Peru, stands as a testament to the power of human ingenuity and the beauty of history, surrounded by the kind of lush greenery that makes you want to hug a tree. It's not just a tourist destination, it's a portal to the past, a window into an empire that once thrived among the clouds. So, if you're ever looking for an adventure that's equal parts history and mystery, lace up those hiking boots and get ready for a journey to the Andes that'll leave you with stories to tell. And remember, no Machu Picchu visit is complete without a llama selfie. From the cloud-kissed terraces of an ancient mountain stronghold, we now journey to the expansive embrace of a serpent-like monument, stretching as far as the eye can see across hills and valleys, the Great Wall of China. Imagine you're in ancient China, wearing a stylish robe and a really cool hat. The year is 221 BC and your emperor Qin Shi Huang. You have a brilliant idea. Why not build a wall to keep out those pesky invaders? And so it began, the most epic construction project in history. The Great Wall isn't just a wall. It's a whole family of walls, stretching over 13,000 miles. If you stack them end to end, it would be like making a road trip from New York to Buenos Aires. That's one heck of a commute. The materials used to build the Great Wall depended on what was available in different regions. Some parts are made of stone, others are tamped earth, and some even used wood. It's like the wall is saying, "Variety is the spice of life." This giant wall was like ancient China's version of telegraphy, There were watchtowers and signaling beacons, and smoke signals were used to send messages across the land. The Great Wall was more than just a barrier. It was a cultural exchange hub. It allowed people to trade goods and ideas, like a massive historical chat room. They even shared noodle recipes. You can thank the Great Wall for your love of Chinese takeout. Contrary to the myth, the Great Wall isn't visible from space with the naked eye. It's like looking for a sewing needle in a haystack from the moon. The Great Wall spans over 2,000 years of history, from its first bricks laid in 221 BC to its expansion by various dynasties. Visiting the wall is like hopping into a time machine, with each section telling a different part of the story. In 1987, the Great Wall was crowned a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's like winning an Oscar for Best Historical Landmark. So there you have it, the Great Wall of China, the original You Shall Not Pass monument, the world's longest cultural exchange highway, and a masterpiece of human resilience and determination. It's not just a wall. It's a wonder. In a desert not so far away, there's a trio of ancient megastars more famous than any modern celebrity. They've been basking in the sun and soaking up history for, just a few thousand years. Let's dish the desert dirt on these iconic wonders. The Pyramids of Giza. The Giza complex is situated on the Giza Plateau on the outskirts of Cairo, Egypt. It consists of three primary pyramids: the Great Pyramid of Khufu, Cheops, the Pyramid of Khafre, Chephren, and the Pyramid of Menkaure. The Great Pyramid, or the Pyramid of Khufu, is the eldest and the grandest of the siblings. It held the title of the tallest man-made structure for over 3,800 years and remains the only intact structure of the original seven wonders of the ancient world. Originally towering at 146.6 meters, 481 feet, is the largest and most iconic of the trio. It stands tall, with a dignity and stature untouched by millennia. When the night descends and the stars dance in the vast cosmic expanse above, one could almost hear it whisper tales of pharaohs and gods. Beside it are its younger siblings, the pyramids of Khafre and Menkaure, each with their own stories and secrets. Before the middle pyramid sits the Sphinx, an enigmatic guardian with the body of a lion and the face of a king. This silent sentinel seems to gaze into the very soul of time, challenging all mortals with its riddles and mysteries. Many have pondered the question, what stories lie hidden behind those eyes that have seen civilizations rise and fall? The construction of the pyramids of Giza, especially the Great Pyramid, has been the subject of speculation and debate for centuries. Several theories have been proposed over the years to explain how these monumental structures were built. The most traditional theory suggests a straight ramp of mud brick and limestone chippings was built leading up to the pyramid. Most of the pyramids are constructed using limestone blocks, with each block weighing, on average, 2.5 tons. As the pyramid grew in height, the ramp would have been extended to maintain its slope. Critics argue that such a ramp would require a massive amount of material and manpower to construct and dismantle. Some theories propose that the pyramid's precise alignment with the cardinal points of the compass was achieved by using astronomical observations, such as the North Star or other celestial markers. The base of the Great Pyramid is squared with incredible precision, and the pyramid's positions possibly correspond with celestial bodies, notably the three stars in Orion's belt. The true methods used in their construction remain one of the great mysteries of ancient history. So if ever you find yourself amidst these Giza giants, close your eyes, Feel the whispers of the wind and the tales it tells, for in its gusts are stories of gods, pharaohs, and the eternal quest for immortality. Now we journey to Rome, where an ancient arena stands, echoing with the roars and revelries of gladiators past. The Colosseum. Rome's Colosseum, a vast stone amphitheater, stands like an eternal sentinel. Born in AD 80 under Emperor Titus, it's seen the rise and fall of emperors, hosting games that both thrilled and horrified its spectators. Within its walls, gladiators clashed in battles of survival, wild beasts roared, and naval reenactments awed the masses. With a capacity of over 50,000, its roaring crowds were the heartbeat of ancient Rome. Over time, where blood and battle once ruled, nature sought to reclaim her space. Wildflowers found their homes between the cracks, turning the arena into a mosaic of resilience and rebirth. Today, the Colosseum stands not as a mere relic, but as a living testament to Rome's eternal spirit. Tourists from far and wide flock, captivated by its tales and grandeur. It's an echo, a melody, a saga that continues to play, reminding us of the indomitable spirit of human ambition and the stories that bind us through time. From the echoing arenas of Rome's Colosseum, where gladiators once clashed, we journey eastward to the mystical jungles of Cambodia, where ancient stones and roots entwine to reveal the majestic Angkor Wat, a sanctuary of serenity and tales untold. Angkor Wat is located in Siem Reap, Cambodia, in the northern part of the country. It is the largest religious monument in the world, covering an area of 162.6 hectares, 402 acres. Crafted in the 12th century under the vision of King Suryavarman II, Angkor Wat isn't merely stone and sculpture. It's a silent symphony, an epic carved in sandstone, encapsulating the grandeur of the Khmer Empire. As you trace your fingers along its walls, you journey through a storyboard of history. Celestial dancers, the apsaras, weave tales of mystique, while intricate bas-reliefs depict legendary battles and devout processions, making each stone a page of an ancient chronicle. Designed as a representation of Mount Meru, the center of the Hindu universe, Angkor Wat's ascending towers and central sanctuary symbolize the cosmic world, creating a bridge between the earth and the divine. Over its history, Angkor Wat has served as both a Hindu and Buddhist religious site. The central tower houses a statue of either Vishnu or Buddha, depending on the temple's religious affiliation at the time. Mother Nature wanted in on the action too. She threw in massive trees with roots that look like they're playing Jenga with the stones. It's like the jungle's giving the temple a big leafy hug. And what's a castle without a moat? Angkor Wat's got one that could make even the fiercest dragons envious. Today, Angkor Wat is one of the most visited tourist destinations in the world, drawing millions of visitors annually to marvel at its architectural grandeur and historical importance. As our journey among the world's five most enchanting ancient ruins draws to a close, we find ourselves not at the end, but the beginning of countless stories. These edifices, shaped by human hands and cradled by time, invite us into a dance of dreams and memories. They remind us of the unbreakable bond between past and present, and the beautiful symphony of civilizations that came before us. In their silent majesty, we find warmth, wonder, and an eternal invitation to explore, cherish, and connect with the timeless tapestry of our shared heritage. If you enjoyed today's journey with us, don't forget to give that like button a little love and hit subscribe for more adventures coming your way. Remember, every click supports the channel and keeps the magic alive. Until next time, stay curious, stay awesome, and never stop exploring. See you in the next video.